Why is the world satanic now? It's because Satan came, like, is came by telling us that we were bad, like an angel of light. He told us we were bad, and so he came in under the control. So when I was a kid, we used to hear this kind of music when I was 5 years old. We had all the relaxing music. It wasn't perfect, but what happened was the Satanists, the bad guys, told us that sex, alcohol, cigarettes, partying, you know, they brought in partying, and they told us in these movies that we were all party animals and bad and out of control. So Satan came in as the controller of political correctness. Do you see the difference? That's why nobody noticed it. That's the frog in the pot, is that the Christians got it all wrong. They had it okay, but you see, everything is a progression. Everything. We didn't get here by instant karma. We got here step by step by them reinterpreting everything. You notice that all the shows that were saying, "What would you do?" You know that those are just focus groups to study us like a voyeur. They try to study people, but in order to control them more. So when you get more, when you want more control, what you do is you tell people they're out of control and you prove that they're out of control. It's like Chinatown. It's like what do you think they did in China and all the many different regions of China? They'd have a person say, you know, "Oh, you know what they did in that other town? They said something bad about you, or they killed your son." And so they just, one by one, they just create one thing to another to make you out of control. And now the Chinese are out of control. You can see it in certain people who are really making it look bad for anybody who's Asian looking, and that's really bad. But see, listen to the music, the lyrics. And this jives with our lifestyle. We were on our bikes with no helmet. But you see how Satan came in like a light? Give you a helmet to wear on your head. That's how Satan really works, is to get rid of our childlike innocence and socialize us. Do you know that socialization is really bad? It has changed a kid into a psychopath because they had to hear the kid, the parents, like that. You see the kids with the little pet, and the parents are like, "Do you like him? Isn't he great? Do you like him?" And the kid's like just looking at the parents like, "What do you want me to say? Are you fucking crazy?" And then later on, they hit their youth. And then they're like, "Yeah, Dad, I love this child. I love this puppy. Yes, Father."